How to make seed potatoes.
Regular potatoes are not like sweet potatoes. So don't sit your regular potatoes in water and wait for slips to grow. All you have to do is put them in a bag or a box and sit them in a cool, dark place like your pantry or a cabinet. Wait a couple weeks and they will look like this. This is a purple seed potato. And this is a red seed potato. You can cut these into multiple pieces to multiply your seed potatoes.